Arizona Gem and Gem Minerals.
Wow.
Azurite and malachite from Morenci. That's right. Go to morenci.com. There may be minerals and shows there also. And at bisbee.com. Here we are at the Bisbee Mining and Historical Museum from the Copper Queen Plaza, a Smithsonian affiliate. Look at this. How nice. This is the Arizona section. Here's some more. Wow.
I wonder what these antique rings are here for.
Wow.
Oh, diamond.
We are so lucky. Tucson, my hat's off to you. PBMO04 is love. Look at the Wolfenite Barking Spider Finch Mine, Hayden, Arizona. Look at this. This is quite unique. It's got a little white in it. We have a little spinning azurite malachite. This is blueberry azurite nodules from Globe, Arizona. These are Morenci. This is chalcotrasite with native copper from Morenci. We have turquoise from Morenci, Arizona. Druzy chrysocolla from the Ray Mine in Arizona. We have turquoise pseudomorph from Nacozari, Mexico. Creedite from Durango. We are so lucky. So listen, as I leave, I will always treasure this memory, and we hope you treasure this memory of the 56th annual Tucson Gem and Mineral Show in Tucson, Arizona. And that's right, even the mayor was here. And we even got him on camera at KRAZTV.com. Watch him do the ribbon cutting as we open the show. And I bid you adieu until next year. I probably will not shoot any more than day 5, but there's a lot of parts to this day. We'll see you again, and come visit at KRAZTV.com. Goodbye. Well, this is our parting shot, and this is our mayor. We hope to see him again, and this is the official photographer for him. Keep watching.